I'm going to be doing a reaction to the Jonas Brothers' new song, Circle. Yesterday, they announced that they were coming back as a band, and they were releasing new music. So last night at midnight, they released a new song called Sucker. So here we go. Sophia, Danielle, and Priyanka's in the music video. Not that song so far is a really good song. It's like a dancing song everybody will dance to. Not that bad. I'm showing you guys most of the video too. And them, and a guy doing a portrait of the fam. I woke up at 10 o'clock and was waiting till midnight to listen to the song. I didn't go to bed until probably 2 o'clock this morning because I was so addicted to the song. It's a really good song. It's like a dancing song that you would dance to. But they have updated it. If you've seen the music video, it's like the Jonas Brothers adult version coming out of Disney Channel. So last night, if you follow Nick went on live and he said new music coming and expect more things to come. So there might be a documentary coming, they might film Camp Rock 3, they might get back with Demi, and it's gonna be awesome probably. But this song was really good. There was scenes that they were having a party. Sophia and Danielle was watching them on the screen. There was a scene that Joe was tied up by Sophia. Sophia knocks him off of a ladder. It's a really good video. If you haven't watched the video, I will put the link in my bio down there so you guys can watch it. And listen to the song if you haven't. This song is really good. I stopped counting of how many times I have listened to it. But the song's really good. I'm happy they're back. I'm gonna be watching them, I'm gonna be listening to them. I'm still a fan of their music. I listen to their old music constantly. I listen to Nick's music. I listen to DMCE, who was Joe's band. And now they're back. And it's so awesome. But thank you guys for watching. This was my reaction to the Jonas Brothers Sucker.